recognize that we're on indigenous land. This is sacred black space that we're on right now. This is the drumming circle. This has been going on for decades. Every Sunday, drummers and dancers and community members come here as a form of like temporal freedom and liberation. So in that space and in that honor, I ask y'all to join me in some movement.
Know your rights trainings about immigration, around housing, around de-escalation. So what do you do if something pops up? How do we approach those situations in a way that creates safety and not harm? We've got workshops around back to school.
East, a north, a south, a west, a garden, a park, a heights, or a hill. And then you've rebranded that neighborhood. This is a form of resistance.
Having the courage to be vulnerable together. But you guys have done that.
And imagine the safety we will feel that only comes with liberation.